Hey guys, KenCycle11 here. Today I'm doing another tutorial. This time I am showing you guys how to change your gamer picture, in case you guys didn't know this. Again, this is a simple tutorial for those who just got their Xbox and want to customize their profile and their Xbox, and yeah. So, this is just a very simple tutorial. Alright, so there's two ways to get to the place where you want to customize it. You can go to Customize Avatar, or, as I showed you last video, you can go to Profile, and then Edit Profile, and then go to Avatar, or you can go to Gamer Picture. So you can download Gamer Pictures from the Xbox Live Marketplace. I'm going to hit change gamer picture, and this is a list of ones that they have that either you've won or it came with it, or I don't know, you came free with the game you got. So yeah, these are all those, and also comes with it also has listed the one you're currently using, which is this one, these two, I guess. Alright, so I'm going to exit out of this because I'm going to show you guys how to do it better. Actually, hold on. I want to see. Change personal picture. Okay, never mind. This is the exact same thing, pretty much. Alright, so go down to Avatar. And this is if you want your gamer picture to look like your character. If not, go to the Xbox Live Marketplace and download one. And then select it and make it your gamer tag picture. From here, which is the, where you customize your avatar, you go down to Gamer Picture, and, alright, so they have all the different ones featuring your guy all over the place of your character, which is right here, and they all have different titles and stuff. I'm not gonna look at all of them, but let's say, okay, I like maybe this one. So you can select that and then change the background on it. As you can see, like, this one's a starry night. This one's like a red city. This is like a computer chip or something, like a checkerboard over here. All sorts of different stuff. Like over here's flames. So yeah, those are all the ones you can do that are like, and there's also solid colors as well. But I'm gonna go back with B, and if you hit X, it goes into advanced mode, and from here you can change your character, make it move using different controls, as it says on the right. Like, you press LB to change the emotion on it. I'm just gonna, whoa. There, alright, that's good. You can turn it to the right or left using RT and LT. And then track is like where you want your thing to be, your camera position. And then to zoom, use LT. And yeah, you can zoom in like that. You just press up or down, like move the joystick up or down. I'm gonna move the track over this way. I'm just gonna turn like this, or shuck up. Maybe like in between right there. I go up a little bit, and then let's see. I'll zoom in. No, that's too much. All right, so like that. That looks good. And then you wanna hold the pose and hit RB. It says at the top, it says take picture. Hit RB. And I'll make a screen like that. Okay, and then you can just hit back, or no, you hit A from there, and then it'll have your picture and a whole bunch of different backgrounds that are the same as before, just with your new picture. I'm thinking something green, since I have a green hat. Maybe this looks cool, or this actually looks cool. This, that looks pretty cool. Nah, I don't really like the plain backgrounds. I think I'm gonna go with. That looks cool. Alright, I use this one as a. Use this as your gamer picture. Hit A. You don't wanna hit the X. Well, you can hit the X if you don't like it. Or the back button, but I'm gonna hit A. Check mark, and it'll save. And then that will show up as your new gamer picture. As you can see at the top here, above the Xbox home button, it has my new gamer picture, which is different than it was. And so yeah, that's how to. And then you want to save and exit just to seal the deal. And so yeah, guys, that has been a tutorial on how to change your profile picture. And you can either do it that way, the way I showed you, or you can just download one off the marketplace if you don't want one of your avatar. So yeah, that's it for this tutorial. Handsick 11. Leave a like and subscribe. If you didn't like it, that's alright. You know, that doesn't matter. This is just a simple tutorial. So. Nothing fancy. It's for those who just got their Xbox. Okay, well, this is Handsick 11, and I will see you guys later.